Throughout their lives, women face a series of blood clotting challenges unique to their gender. Important choices women make about family planning or birth control, pregnancy and childbirth, and the treatment of menopause symptoms later in life all can impact their potential risk for life-threatening blood clots. Why is this important? Each year in the United States, about 900,000 people are affected by blood clots. About 100,000 of these people will die. Annually, more people lose their lives due to blood clots than due to breast cancer, AIDS, and automobile accidents combined. Dangerous blood clots often form in the deep veins of a person's arm or leg. This type of blood clot is called a deep vein thrombosis, or DVT. If a DVT is left untreated, it can break off or travel to the lungs. A blood clot that travels to the lung is called a pulmonary embolism, or PE, and can be life-threatening. Women are more at risk for blood clots during childbearing age. The most common method of birth control in the United States is the birth control pill. Most birth control pills contain the hormones estrogen and synthetic progesterone, called progestin, and contribute to an increased risk of blood clots because they cause the level of clotting proteins in a woman's body to increase. In fact, studies have shown that newer birth control pills actually pose a risk 2 times greater than older birth control pills do. The use of birth control patches and rings containing estrogen also increase a woman's risk for blood clots. For the average woman taking birth control pills containing estrogen, the risk of a blood clot is relatively low, or about 1 in 300 per year. Patches and rings with estrogen double that risk, and injectable progestin, or DMPA, also may increase the risk up to 2-fold. The risks are much higher, however, for women who have already had a blood clot or who have a family history of blood clots, and they should only use birth control methods that contain estrogen if they are taking anticoagulation therapy or blood thinners. Whether you have a clotting disorder or not, you can plan your family as you choose. There are birth control options that can help you avoid the increased risk of blood clots, including barrier methods, spermicides, the copper IUD, tubal ligation or vasectomy for your partner, progestin-only pills, which do not increase the risk for blood clots, progestin IUD, and the progestin implant. If you plan to get pregnant or learn that you are pregnant, always let your doctor know right away and discuss your blood clotting risks. It's crucial for women to understand their blood clot risks and also to recognize and seek medical attention if they experience the signs or symptoms of a blood clot. The symptoms of a blood clot in your leg or arm might include swelling, pain, or tenderness not caused by injury, skin that is warm to the touch, redness or discoloration. The symptoms of a blood clot in your lung might include difficulty breathing, chest pain that worsens with a deep breath, coughing up blood. With the information they need to know about blood clots and an understanding about the spectrum of options that are available to them, women can reduce their clotting risk at these different pivotal life stages. They can stop the clot and enjoy fully the happiness that these life stages offer.